Welcome to Top 10 Everything.
On the island of Spitsbergen lies a small town called Longyearbyen. Let's learn what makes this town so weird. Longyearbyen is one of the most northernmost towns in the world. In fact, it is closer to Greenland than it is to Oslo. But this is not what makes this place so strange, it's the laws the people of Longyearbyen have to follow. In most developed countries, the use of firearms by a citizen is illegal. However, in Longyearbyen, it is required by law to own a firearm. This is because polar bear attacks are quite frequent in the town, so the citizens must protect themselves. To own a cat in Longyearbyen is also illegal, because they want to preserve the native species of Arctic birds. But perhaps the strangest law in Longyearbyen is that it is illegal to die in the town. In addition to dealing with round-the-clock darkness in the winter and the constant threat of polar bears, the 2,000 residents in the remote Norwegian town of Longyearbyen must also follow one very strange law. It's illegal to die there. Located on the Norwegian archipelago of Svalbard, about halfway between mainland Norway and the North Pole, Longyearbyen is so cold that dying has been illegal there since 1950, when locals discovered that bodies weren't decomposing in the cemetery because of the frigid weather. In fact, when scientists exhumed corpses of those who died in the 1918 flu pandemic in 1998, they were able to retrieve live samples of the deadly virus. Inhabited mostly by coal miners, locals became so scared of diseases spreading after they found that bodies weren't decomposing, they made it illegal for any more people to be buried in the local graveyard. While cremation urns are allowed to be buried there, so few people have taken up on this option that the terminally ill must leave the island and fly to the Norwegian mainland to spend their last days. If you seem to be about to expire, every effort will be made to send you to the mainland, told Jan Christian Meyer from the Norwegian University of Science and Technology. However, there are very few people born here, too. While there is a small hospital in Svalbard, pregnant women are encouraged to travel to the mainland in advance of their due date.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification button.